The following contest is a tag team match with a time limit of 20 minutes, and it is scheduled for one fall.
What a treat. Back-to-back Dignified matches.
Representing the Dignified, the opposing TIW champion, High Voltage Jamar, at a combined weight of 487 pounds, the Honorable Jamar Justice, and the Pillar, Roman Dominguez, the Dignified.
I can't believe this. Well, they're just joining in the conga line. If everyone else can join in, why not? Why can't they have fun like everyone else?
Join a conga line by beating up the other people in the conga line.
I don't know what kind of conga lines you've been in.
I was just in one. It was spectacular until that happened.
It was awful. It finally got good.
That was amazing.
This is ridiculous.
The conga line was amazing. The unneeded, undignified attack was not. Dominguez and Justice right in front of us here. I'm out of breath. I just ran for my life. They're not going to do this, are they? Oh, my gosh. Suplex on the outside.
They just went Poppa Bear hunting.
All 333 pounds of Wade Krueger on the outside, ripping the lay apart. Radley Belmont's about to fly, although he's intercepted.
Roman Dominguez just caught him. Beautiful.
Still getting my breath back here. And the Dignified making a statement. I guess the statement is they are against conga line.
The Stepdads thought they could come out here and make a joke of the Dignified in this match and not take it seriously. I tell you what, they're taking it serious now.
The Stepdads take their matches seriously. They just have some fun before the match starts. That's perfectly fine. Really, don't they plan this? The music skipped, something crazy happened.
Yep, what happened? They got attacked and they got laid out. Wade Krueger still hasn't gotten off the floor.
High Voltage Omar, this is apparently the HBO show.
This is the HBO
section
show.
Section of the broadcast here as Omar again sat next to us here at ringside. The match continues. Now he's talking some trash to Wade Krueger, who still hasn't gotten up from that suplex on the outside.
He's making sure he's okay.
I'm positive that's not what it is.
That's the Dignified thing to do.
It's a Dignified thing to attack a conga line. people just having some fun?
There's no time for fun. This is an important matchup. This will help determine who's the number one contenders.
Yeah, and the matchup hadn't started yet. They were allowed to have some fun.
Yeah, you know what? We don't have time to waste. We're on a timetable.
I just offered Omar the lay. He probably didn't want it. I am doing my job.
Do your job better. Exactly. That's what I've been saying.
Respect for the workplace, like attack people from behind.
Listen,
sure.
You jumped in the conga
line. I respect this
effort
by Radley Belmont right now, although he's trying to make a tag and there's nobody to make a tag to over there. Now I'm being attacked with flowers. Tell me to shut up. My job is to talk.
That is the most pansy thing I've ever heard anyone cry about. I've been attacked by flowers.
He's throwing stuff at me. How can I focus on the match when I'm having...
Do those flowers hurt your sensitive skin?
I love flowers. I don't like them being thrown at me by...
By what? Say it.
By High Voltage Omar or anybody for that matter. Cool, I'm wearing flowers now.
He made it rain
back
on
to the
you.
Match. Dominguez with the boot across the neck of Belmont. Justice, rather. Dominguez now in. And Wade Krueger finally up to the apron.
Yep. Jamar and Roman, they're tired. They're frustrated with all this. And it's coming out now, and we're seeing it. They don't need to play games. They're here to wrestle. They're professionals.
High Voltage Omar did just criticize their performance, so we'll see if they can turn that around. I did see that.
That was fantastic.
That clothesline is exactly what will do it. I was watching it. That's exactly what that clothesline will do. Now Dominguez taunting the Stepdads, telling Radley, hey, come on, make the tag. Oh, no. No, you don't. Drags him into his own corner, and the Dignified tag into the Honorable Jamar Justice. Oh, stomping on the hand of Belmont.
Big form across the back of the neck of Belmont.
Yes, Omar, I did see. Now,
sitting down, wrenching on the shoulder.
This is impressive right here from Jamar Just. I don't think I've ever seen him do this combination. As the fingers and arms wrapped around the his leg there, tree trunk of a leg. Although Belmont almost able to get back to a vertical base, but he's thrown back to the mat by Justice. Quickly makes a tag and pulls Belmont down. Smart tag team wrestling here from the Dignified. The elbow to the back by the pillar.
You see how dignified Roman Dominguez is, checking on Wade Krueger's back, giving him advice on a chiropractor for the morning?
He didn't give him advice on a chiropractor. He said you should probably go see a doctor. He's rubbing in the blatant attack before the bell here on the
He's
outside.
Concerned about his well-being.
The illegal attack on the outside before the match. And the legal shot there by Justice. Oh, Belmont's able to get out of the way of the rush by Dominguez there. A little bit of an odd look between the two, and now Justice... But for a clothesline, Belmont with a roll out of the way, and Wade Krueger in the match for the first time. He's going to match up size for size and even win that matchup a little bit against the Dignified. Showing off the dad bod. They do call themselves the gods of dad bod, using that bod to his advantage of those splashes. Justice went for a clothesline. He ran right through it and delivered one of his own. Although while he was down, Dominguez rushes in, takes it down, then trips over Wade Krueger. Belmont rushing in, delivers the knee. Off the ropes. And a knee to Justice.
Radley Belmont isn't even the legal man.
Neither is Jamar Justice. Why is he in the ring?
Can neck tattoo get some order here?
Are you going to move them out of the way?
Well, I would definitely kick Rad Dad out.
And Justice?
Justice is trying to get up. He was just assaulted.
Oh, get out of here. Whoa. That was a low blow from Jamar. And that'll end the match there. The low blow disqualification in the mayhem. It's not very dignified of him.
He chop blocked him. That was a chop block.
That was not a chop block. It was a vicious low blow.
He would never low blow him.
Winners of the match by disqualification, the Stepdads.
Yelling at me to shut up and do my job announcing the winner. They were disqualified.
I believe Omar is not happy.
No. Although Dignified still Oh my gosh. Throwing Belmont about 8 feet up in the air, just face first under the middle of the canvas.
You know what?
Wait, Krueger's got a sledgehammer. He's back in. Watch out. The Dignified scattered pretty quickly there. Krueger does not look happy. They have angered the bear. And pushes away the Dignified. Making a statement with the attack, but still losing the match. And Omar unhappy with...
You know, in the record, books, it may go down as a loss, but you know what? They're the ones standing now. They're the ones walking away. They're the ones looking like winners.
They're the ones running away. They're the ones standing on the outside of the ring while Wade Krueger holds the ring. It's about the ring, not about what
you do. Wade Krueger has a weapon in hand. I don't see you in the ring.
It's not my job to be in the ring right now. Dignified. They saw him coming. Fought second about showboating and made their way out. Regardless of how it went down, Stepdad's victorious here. See, you say they can't have fun, they can't have a conga line, but they did that. They got attacked from behind, and they still won the match.
They won on a technicality.
Still a win. Technicality or not, it's helping Raz out of the ring. Both of them pretty sore from the attacks there. But it's what you paid for. They're the winners of the match. Belmont able to find one of the lanes that Dignified didn't destroy.